Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. The family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
I try to get used to it again. A little different.
Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Chilling though. Probably be watching Home Run Derby.
And then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into
the
visuals.
Julio Rodriguez is about to take that one.
Just remember, Sully, friend. I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch. But I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
I've been working out with Timmy too.
hurts me.
Judgment was all the way across the hall.
this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to
long. Good, you could have the camera. Now give me some snap snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've cut my research.
By myself.
Thank you. stop this. This isn't what you think it is.
Put him where I can.
To visit the scum of the earth.
Thank you.
tricked you, monster.
Thank you.
I see what you research them up for, right? Come on in and show us those snappies.
Get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe puts on silverware and the like.
Before you head into fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swamp to carry a die. Put your weapons in the new hole, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmids away now, can he?
Yeah, what the hell?
Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.